Hi. I've just been let out because I've been hunched over my desk for days writing the horoscopes. And it was actually quite tricky this month. Unfortunately, it's also raining, which is classic. It was tricky this month. Why? Because April is quite a complicated month. And I've written quite lengthy ones. If you want to read the full thing, you do have to subscribe. But I just want to tell you that there are some tricky days to watch out for at the beginning of April, especially around the 2nd and the 4th. And then at the end of April 28th through 29th, just watch out for clashes and stuff.